Hi, I'm Engineer Kennedy P. Jokno, the officer in charge of the newly created one-stop shop for construction permits of the Quezon City government. If a person wishes to renovate or remodel his house, then he should apply for an renovation permit first from the local building official in his area with territorial jurisdiction of his project site. They should apply prior to starting the renovation works. The Quezon City government has established a one-stop shop to simplify and make it more convenient for the transacting public in applying for building permit. An applicant should secure first certified true copy of the land title and ensure the payment of real property taxes and secure the tax declaration. And now the barangay clearance has been a post requirement. The locational clearance, the fire safety evaluation clearance, and the building permit and all the ancillary permits are processed together simultaneously. We now have 5 working days to issue the order of payment, and after payment, we issue the building permit and locational clearance and the fire safety evaluation clearance. You should know your designers. Make sure that all those professionals know the governing laws. The architect should know the National Building Code of the Philippines and the zoning ordinance of the locality where the project is to be constructed. The civil engineer or the structural engineer should know the National Structural Code of the Philippines. And including with the architect, they should know the Fire Code of the Philippines. There's a Plumbing Code and the Sanitary Code of the Philippines. For the electrical, there's a Philippine Electrical Code. For the mechanical, there is a Philippine Society of Mechanical Engineering Code. Permitting is important because it is in compliance with the law, and it will assure the applicant that the renovation work is in accordance with the building safety standards. So as a tip for the applicants, you need to apply for a building permit to ensure that your structure or your house is built in accordance with the building safety standards set forth in all the codes. I would encourage na sana huwag ninyong tipirin ang inyong bahay. Kung gusto ninyong may peace of mind kayo sa inyong bahay, pagtira nyo, dapat mag-apply kayo ng building permit para ma-ensure natin ang safety ninyo sa loob ng inyong bahay at mabigyan natin ng accountability yung mga designers ninyo na gumawa ng inyong bahay.